On August 24, a high drama played out at the Congress Working Committee meeting, with sources saying that Rahul Gandhi had questioned the timing of the letter and attacked dissenters for going public against the leadership. Sources added that Rahul Gandhi also insinuated that the letter seeking leadership changes was written in cahoots with the BJP. The Congress, however, promptly denied this and said not a word of this nature was said by former party chief Rahul Gandhi. Senior Congress leader Kapil Sibal, one of the 23 signatories to the letter addressed to Sonia Gandhi seeking an immediate organizational overhaul and collective leadership, hit out at Rahul Gandhi in a tweet. Rahul says, "We are colluding with BJP." Succeeded in Rajasthan High Court defending the Congress party. Defending party in Manipur to bring down BJP government, Kapil Sibal wrote on Twitter. This tweet came in response to Rahul Gandhi's alleged comment during the CWC meeting saying 23 leaders who had written a letter to Congress President Sonia Gandhi demanding sweeping organizational overhaul were doing so in collusion with the BJP. Sibal, not a CWC member, was one of the signatories. Following Rahul Gandhi's alleged remark at the CWC meeting, Congress Rajya Sabha MP Ghulam Nabi Azad, one of the signatories to the leader, said he would resign if the allegation of collusion with the BJP could be proved. Both leaders, however, later confirmed that Rahul Gandhi did not make any such comment. Kapil Sibal deleted his tweet saying Rahul Gandhi had personally informed him that he had never said what was attributed to him. Ghulam Nabi Azad, meanwhile, wrote on Twitter, "Let me make it very clear that Shri Rahul Gandhi has neither in CWC nor outside said that this letter was written at the behest of BJP. What I said was, yesterday some congressperson had said that we did it at the behest of BJP. In that context I said, it is most unfortunate that some colleagues outside CWC have accused us of collusion with BJP, and if those people can prove this allegation, I will resign."